not been on a plane this big since I flew a 747 with Tower Airlines back in 1992 when I first tried to relocate to Los Angeles.